We're here today in Rathbryan on what is a glorious day.
My name's Perry Haddock. I started the game of Oztag in Australia in the early 90s. Subsequently, the game's gone international over the last 20 years. I'm very proud of the sport. And I'm here in Limerick to check out the first ever international between Great Britain and Ireland. And to check the Pig and Porter tournament out tomorrow, which I've been threatening to come for the last couple of years, but I've heard so much about it, and I'm finally here. It's great.
We've had 116 international teams here.
It's obviously been a great day, as you can see. The finals are just starting now, and everyone's really getting into it. Things are hotting up, and I think everyone's getting ready for a great night.
Pig and Porter 2013.
I've worried my days a week for what? For someone to say well done, for someone to say good job. Well, it's not for me. I don't need no one to hold my hand through this quest of life, to see if I am wrong or begrudge me if I'm right. But don't get me wrong at all, my friend. Your knowledge is in my head, and these stories are far too long, but intriguing, my friend. But why don't you piece what you can say? That thing at the back of your mind, that thing that's hacking away every day and every night.
This is where it's at.
Lost to find my way. Still I'm standing in
Limerick,
the dark.
The biggest tag rugby festival in the world.
Tonight and one today. It's all to do with what you need. Do with what you want. Leave it in your den if you don't need it in your bag. But I've got the view to get me home. The means to get me there. The fire in my soul. And the lighter in my hand, and I'll desecrate what I've been told to listen to myself. I'm my one and only man who can make me who I am. But you toss a coin to pick my path, to even out my odds, to face that leaves me blind, so you can leave me in the cold. I got lost to find my way, so now I'm standing in the dark with the one hand holding on.
Keep coming,
and one
love ball. I'm eating a banana, happy Pig and Porter!
Slow walking, I take my time to reach the kind of slow talking. Only thing that slows me down from fast thinking. To the day I missed the way I was. Oh yeah, move close there. Nothing matters when you're out, you're not nervous. You let your feelings go and tight-fisted. No expression face you have won't work.
Hi, we're Smurf Athens from Kinsale.
I got lost to find my way. Still I'm standing in the dark with one hand.
Today here in Limerick, it was excellent.
What a great day it was.
This year, Pig and Porter, second year running, and it's been an amazing experience.
Wonderful day here, great things to do for all the families, so come along and enjoy it. And
So maybe next year, if you're thinking about something to do this weekend, you should come down to the Pig and Porter Festival. It's a great day for family as well. My own child is with me here today, and we've had a great day. So you'll have everything. You'll have a good day with the family and then a good night out with your mates.